Houston station on Space to Ground.
Satellites away. Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Dan Hewitt. Six small satellites shot away from the station on Monday. The Japanese small satellite orbital deployer was grappled by the small robotic arm outside the Japanese experiment module and moved into position. Six different satellites flew into low Earth orbit with a range of missions, including building a ground network using amateur radio via a satellite, testing film-like devices and an aeroshell to deorbit satellites, demonstrating the performance of a pulsed plasma thruster, and deploying the first tubesats. Meanwhile, inside the station, a little fluid physics was taking place. Expedition 50 Commander Shane Kimbrough set up the capillary flow 2 experiment. Since liquids behave very differently in microgravity, containers that hold or move them have to work differently. Capillary flow is looking at controlling liquids through something called wetting, which is a liquid's ability to spread across a surface. Lessons learned from this process could help improve key spacecraft systems like water purification and fuel storage. This week, Charlene and Bobby on Twitter wanted to know how a photo is taken in space and what camera is used. Well, since we just got a lot of great pictures from two spacewalks, let's find out more about that camera. Spacewalking astronauts actually use an off-the-shelf digital SLR that you can find in an electronics store. They use a wide-angle lens and cover the camera in what's called a thermal blanket, which prevents the surface of the camera from getting really hot or really cold while outside in the vacuum of space. Everything else works just like a camera here on Earth, but enables them to get photos that are truly out of this world. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.